Hello and welcome to my channel. You can find, recover or show the password of any saved Wi-Fi network on your Mac. I have two saved Wi-Fi networks. To do that, launch Keychain Access from the launchpad. On the Keychain Access window, choose System on the left panel and then select the Passwords tab. Now, on the search box, type network to see the keychains for all the saved Wi-Fi networks. Double-click on the Wi-Fi network you want to see the password of, check the Show Password checkbox. Enter your Mac username and password and click OK. You may be prompted once more. Again, enter your Mac username and password and click Allow. The Wi-Fi password for your network is now revealed in the box below. Please like if this video helped you, dislike if it didn't, subscribe for more tutorials and tips, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.